Heureka, Bejček nás vás zdraví u našeho dalšího herního dílu Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Tak my jdeme do dalšího. Tak. Jdem se na... Takže, na postupu. Tady. Další má být nejnenáviděnější muž v celém Londýně. To máme kdy? Tady.
Think of that. Crushed by greed. The most hated man in London.
Can you imagine achieving such a title? One day, brilliance will bring me similar recognition.
Mr. Raymond, what are you talking about?
It's of no consequence. What's important is that this man was hated by many. But who delivered the fatal blow?
Так, надо будет. Dobro. Zajímavé. Máme tady hodinky.
I know the man.
Surprisingly,
it's not clear what killed him. I find multiple wounds. No need to send many people to jail for killing such a terrible man. I say you only arrest the single person who actually caused his death. He appears to have been stabbed with a perforating weapon, perhaps a spike of some kind. It would be bleeding and it would affect motor control right away, but death wouldn't come in another 6 minutes.
I suspect that there is at least one deadly toxin in his system.
I should return and find out about this. I should return and find out about this.
That's right, bastard. I hope he's smoldering in hell. Well, I'm not a crane operator. I wouldn't know how to work there. My best choice was maimed for life. And Ash didn't even care a fig. He deserved what happened. Beyond that, I'm mum.
We own this, so don't hate us. We all hated him because he looked for any excuse to cheat us
at the wrong wages.
I didn't hate any more than my mates. That's around the time I'm given a few minutes to eat something. About then I would have been buying myself an apple at the stand down the street. It's difficult to work properly. You have to know what you're doing to drop it at just the right moment. Hey? Yeah, I told him how to work the crane a few days ago.
Ale, už máme podezřelého. Hal.
He's my husband. Each day I bring him the household expenses just after he eats his apple. I also brought him his invitation to the knighthood ceremony, the one with the special scepter. Of course, he wasn't going to take me off. I often tie up my hair around a knitting needle. What business is it of yours?
Zajímavé.
Well now, I didn't ask about this.
Actor stops in front of this pub every afternoon to check on business rumors. Something of a bastard, Ashton. Told me he had a bit of jam on the side. You know what I mean? Why didn't you know about it? Well, the bit of jam wants out. He won't let us up. That's the sort of fellow we're speaking of. That was Ashton's doing. The man had it in for me. Work has wrecked my machines, cost me a fortune. As long as he was around, I'd never prosper. As a matter of fact, I do carry a revolver at all times. It can be a dangerous neighborhood for a wealthy fella such as myself. This proves nothing.
Maroč. Aha, motiv 3.
Well now, I didn't ask about this.
He's been coming to me for years. He arrives precisely at 1 o'clock and leaves 2 minutes later. He takes a bluish medication every day and prefers that I administer it. Mary, the trusted assistant. As far as I know, she's completely above board. She swept the shop and prepared some medications. She also fetched herself an apple from the apple stand. This really is none of your business. He came to me for his blue medication. I gave him blue medication.
I see him every day. He could be unpleasant, but I don't really know him.
spatula, just for Mr. Ashton. I'll give him that one when he come by. Mr. Ashton did look strange, like. Eyes all yellowish, and then turned pale after he bit into the apple. Almost green, really. Quite right. I asked the apple seller to give him a special apple. Is that a crime? He was a horrid man. That's all I have to say. Very well. I found out about his dalliance with that girl from the pharmacy. It's not the first. Divorce is all but impossible given his influence with the clergy.
Tak se na to podíváme. Thank you.
your luck that I'm the one that killed him.
I don't believe the timing of the poison indicates that I'm the one killed the man.
Unpleasant fellow. But what was that business about knighthood ceremony?
Not a click with you.
In any case, Mr. Raymond will have a story for Pearl Publishing.
No, až na po třetí, no. Můžeme dvě vraždy? Asi jo. Jedna a ještě jedna je zemčená.